Man literally killed more than 100 men when they jumped him, but gets scared of his tomboy girlfriend.